an increasing stockpile of curious trinkets gathered from forbidden places. Corruption has soaked the soil, sapping all good life from these groves. Let us burn out this evil. Hacks laden with loot are often low on supplies. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Decimated. A devastating blow. As victories mount, so too will resistance. The bigger the beast, the greater the glory. Quickly the tide turns. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. Singular strike. Well struck. This expedition at least promises success. victory, but a victory nonetheless. Glittering gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Mechanical hazards, possessed by evil intent. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. his size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. Promise of safety. Requirements of survival cannot be met on an empty stomach. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Corruption is an endless battle, but one that must be fought. I can still see their angry faces as they stormed the manor. But I was dead before they found me. And the letter was on its way.